Based on the structural norms of the Emperor's ships, we should find high-value assets on the upper level. Let's hope the map's up there.
The Lombax! How did you get here?
Your security's terrible.
Flagship, progress report.
Oh, oh, your greatness. Apologies. The army of undead has hampered our progress.
I warned you overusing that dimensionator would cause problems.
Oh. Problems? Never. This is a flourish to mark the occasion.
We're here for the flagship tour. We don't need a ticket, right?
We must scour the remaining archives. Of the treasures within. Weapons of unimaginable power? Lost episodes of Legend
of Janice. Oh, those baubles are useless. The map is all we need.
Ratchet burn!
Wait, does that mean he has the map already, or... Ratchet, are you seeing anything from Quantum's helmet?
Nothing useful.
He has to be here. We just need to keep moving. I was just gonna take it for a quick joyride.
Never! For the Emperor! The Emperor will hear of this!
You'd find me. Oh, sorry, coming back to one's body meditation. Oh, that's smarts.
What are you doing here?
The Emperor captured me after he discovered I'd hidden the dimensional map in an anomaly.
So he doesn't have it yet?
No, but he's opening rifts willy-nilly to get to it. It's only a matter of time before he's successful.
Ratchet!
Bad news, the Emperor's not here. Good news, we're with Gary. He says the map's hidden inside a dimensional anomaly.
In the catacombs. You can get down there by activating the excavation towers.
You can activate them via nearby pressure locks.
Plates. turning on. Let's find another. Oh, hey! Our creepy undead friends are back.
I really do not like the clicking sound. Ooh, if
yes.
I had nightmares,
good idea.
Bone goons would make a regular appearance.
Run dry.
You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both. Nice mod, huh? Goodbye now.
Nefarious doesn't have a map to help him find the map.
I thought you said this was the way out. It appears to be the old engine room. The layout of the ship is odd. Would you kill Nefarious to hang a big neon exit sign?
Must keep our eyes open for nanotech.
We did it! Catacombs, here we come. Never thought I'd say that.
He didn't Take a do no violence vow, did you, Gary?
Unfortunately.
That is all right. We will defend them.
Guess we have to go down, huh? All right, let's get down into the catacombs. Console is infected with viruses. I bet.
What happened here?
Oh, Glitch. I'm so glad you could make it to our little slice of home. Let's give you a nice warm welcome. Dimensions cracked open and gave us so many chances to spread. We never dreamed it would lead us to someone like you, Glitch.
Like me?
You're the one who helped us evolve. All those battles were such wonderful learning opportunities.